So, you don't want to end up in that situation in the first place. I mean, you would have to live in secret. And if anyone ever reports you, you're gone in a millisecond because you already have a strike. Lix, I think that from what I understood it, he threatened to DDoS someone. Whether it was a joke or not, it was reported, and he got banned for it because it's like a perma ban offensive.